business with greed, envy, lust, and pride, and death is often the result. Crude cabins stood alone in the wilderness, cut off from the outside world. People knew to mind their own business, but isolated, they grew ignorant and superstitious. Some said the devil walked the earth, said lost souls haunted and possessed the living, pushing them past the edge of sanity. In this harsh and dangerous country,